Can you believe it? We're just days away from the 127th running of the Penn Relays presented by Toyota. I'm Renee Washington, and today we're going to take an inside look into why the track and field world loves coming to the City of Brotherly Love every April for the largest and oldest track and field event in the country, the Penn Relays. It's an event that dates back to 1895, when historic Franklin Field hosted just 9 races in front of roughly 5,000 fans. Back then, that was the largest attended track and field event in the city of Philadelphia. Today, that still remains the same, but on a much larger scale. Nearly 15,000 competitors from all levels, high school, college, professional, and masters, will be coming to Philly from all over the world. Have you attended the Penn Relays? If you haven't, we welcome everyone. It's an event that welcomes all ages, ethnicities, genders, and more. And outside of the competition, we also have vendors, music, food, games, and much more right here outside of Franklin Field at Carnival Village. If you don't believe me, check it out for yourself. The City of Brotherly Love is enriched in our nation's history, the birthplace of America. The Declaration of Independence was signed just down the street, Franklin Field. The oldest two-tiered stadium in the country is a part of that history. College football's first telecast, the former home for the Philadelphia Eagles, and even College Game Day was here in 2002. But it all started in 1895 with the Penn Relays, when Franklin Field first officially opened its doors. Although the energy stays the same, the fans always bring the noise. The athletes never disappoint. The Penn Relays has continued to evolve every year, just like everything else. The competition on all levels has strengthened, and the schedule has slightly shifted. So let's check in with Claire Hewitt, Director of Operations for the Penn Relays, to see what's in store for this year's schedule. Every year, the Penn Relays feature the top athletes in the world, and this year is no different. The Olympic development races will feature the top athletes in their respective events, from Olympians to NCAA national champions and even a Philadelphia Eagle. Let's hear from Steve Dolan, the Frank Dolson Director of the Penn Relays, about this year's professional fields. We had the chance to hear the fans' perspective about the Penn Relays. Let's hear what the athletes think about it. We had the chance to catch up with a pair of 2-time Olympians, both of whom competed in last year's Olympic development events. 2022 World Indoor Champion Ajay Wilson and Philadelphia Eagle and one of the fastest hurdlers in the world, Devin Allen. As you can see, there's nothing quite like the Penn Relays. The fans, the competition, the atmosphere, you have to see it to believe it. So what are you waiting for? The 127th running is set for April 27th to 29th, right here at Franklin Field. Join the fun and take in some of the best athletic performances in the world right here in the City of Brotherly Love. We've been doing this for 127 years. What else can we say? The Penn Relays is definitely a Philly thing. See you all at Franklin Field.